สู้สไลบองปนของคะแนนไงนี่ตลอดมาวิ่งมาลองเตี้ยให้ไงนี่ยำเตยกาเออกัดชายยำมะปุ๋ยเอสไข่แต่ชีไอเวียจิตงอไปไอ้แม่ให้เธอกัดเวียมาชาเลิกมาหอบตักตักจองกรอยปุ๋ยเอสIt's too cold the season right now, so we're gonna cut them and cook them for the last final one. So it's kind of like the chicken, you know, can you roast man you way? Boy, the chicken is very ngon, boy. So I like to cut it. How is the bay? You know, my thumb, my hook. It's just the very ngon.See, now I cut them.นี่กัดเปี๊ยนะน้องโป้หนังอ๊อกเนี่ยมาหอบย่อมเทวทั้งไงนี่ย่อมหนังชาเอสสลักกระชายจมูกหนังเต่าโก้นะกระชายอย่างมันย่อมกัดไม่ค่อยมาแล้วนะ so I gonna be cooking tofu with shrimp as chaiI'm gonna doing stir fry chai tofu and shrimp together. As my ingredient, I'm not really sure that is really good or not, but that's the first time too that I doing with shrimp. I used to be doing with pork, but this time I doing with shrimp. So my ingredient I'm gonna be having is garlic, scallion, sauce. This one is a bit my kai hai thas ay ktum mas la ktum masตามขึ้นตมยมปีดามให้นี่ขึ้นตมซอให้ดับซอยซอฟิซอส and a little bit of oyster sauce and this one is why I say break them because early I want to be is cook only one bowl it's like ปรำดมมาเรียลแล้วบางปน five pieces is $1 for 5 pieces so I bought it it's still hot I just bought it from the storeSo now I'm gonna cook them the whole thing. I don't want to be do it is like separate them. So I'm gonna cook in the whole thing and I cook pireal. ขนมหอมมุกหนึ่งโอเคให้อันนี้ติดโอ้ดอลไฮบองโอนมือตัวยังไม่ได้ฮะต่อเตยทัวร์มาหอมจมูกหนึ่งขนมบองโอนมาช่วยขนมมาเนี่ยมาได้มาเจิงบองโอนนี่ขนมใบบีคังคลอยเหมือนเนี้ย Alright let's go cooking with me. Come on everybody.All right. So nhóm đôi bóng bóng thuộc mơ video nhóm môn này nha. Video nhóm bị môn của chân này nhóm marinate beer sẵn. Marinate beer is 10 minutes or 7 minutes. Doesn't matter. Up to you. Okay. Everybody. So I'm gonna marinate my shrimp maybe for at least 7 minutes before I'm cooking. So now I'm gonna marinate with all the ingredients that I have over here.I'm gonna mix them in here for at least 7 to 10 minutes before I'm cooked. So now I'm gonna do it. You guys don't need to see it, right? So all I do is put a little bit of this in there, everything a little bit, and I let them sit for 7 to 10 minutes. If the longer, the better for the shrimp to get inside the seasoning get inside. But as right now, I make it only seven minutes for now.All right, see you soon. So, bong po nung ok ni is I gonna marinate them yung phở phiến chong á. Nhưng mà phở tắc siêu nó khơi na tí tiết dừng vô mà chiên vì tới vì chanh tắc á. So, I gonna using the soy, I'm using the oyster sauce. I'm not using the soy sauce because I don't want the shrimp to come up with a lot of water when I cooking. So, I put oyster sauce and after that, I put a little bit of my sauce.Put a little bit of my salt and marinate them for 7 minutes, the same that I just told you earlier. So I marinate them for 7 minutes, and after that I be right back. Okay. I lấy nhom lia về sop á, lia về sop hơi ai về nư và hai chị phẩm phân nhiệt tí. So and come back in 7 minutes. All right, bong bong ngọc nè, chụp nè nâng 7 minutes, okay.Alright, at first I need to cut my tofu a little bit smaller. I don't want to eat too big because as cut smaller, that the better. มาจานมาเรียลบองปอนจังเต็งเต้บองปอนจังมันมวยหน้ามาจานมาเรียลมาจานมาเรียลโตฟูปรำดมมาเรียลบองปอน Alright, 5 miếng một đồng ơi anh em ơi, muốn ăn cái nào ấy cũng giống nhau thôi, tàu phụ không 5 cái 1 đồng. 5 cái 1 đồng anh em. Tàu phụ không ấm ấm co dắt man à, ta pin co cho nghỉ sạch mà cho nghỉ sạch hỏi lại đó. Ok hậu là ha, tặng hai tặng cho kinh. Alright, bye.
Anh em ơi, cái này em cắt làm xong rồi nhá. Everybody, I already cut them by pieces already, okay? Now ready to cook. And this one too, I already wash them done. And I cut them like that, so ready to cook. And my shrimp too. So, see, everything ready. Okay, chứ có ngọ cắt cho, ngọ cắt thì ba... Chỉ có ngọn cắt hơi xam cò này kinh đầu mà xam cò ha. Hãy cắm tặng hay tặng ngồi chảo hơi là nghe chị ca nè, ngò chỗ hữu là xài hữu là con chàng xài là chị ca tặng cạnh ngò ngò chỗ bị này có này thấy nhá. Ngồi sorry ha, ngò ngò còn còn tông vả nó dầu sĩ còn tông vả còn thằng diện hàm vả dập lại diện hàm vả lại. Phúc quá. Ok, nói nói nhất trí ha. Sorry ha, ngò chỗ ngò khoảng cho mũ lậu gì ha. Ok lo ngò chỗ với co bị tẩy ca hôi hôi xăm xăm hả. Ok. Alright, see you soon. Everybody, it's everything already done, so I getting ready for cook for you guys to see it. But this one is really healthy food because of the tofu and the green. It really healthy. Healthy food, yeah. See you soon. บางคนหนึ่งอ๋อคือเฮาให้จ้าเตยคบคิดเตยคบจมวยหนึ่งขยำเตยเฟิร์มมาคบจมวยหนึ่งขยำเออยำดอมองเชียนนั่นนะเชียนปะเกียยำสันยำโจจัดเชียนปะเกียมุนยำมาจังเฟื่อยมุนนี่ยำจังดับปะเกียเชียนวันโซ่ everybody ไอ้กันไอ้เชียงกันไอ้ชึกเนี่ยไอ้กันไอ้คบไอ้สมันอุ๊บอู้ sorry sorry กันไอ้ turn it on กันไอ้ be noisy a little bit okay sorry กันไอ้คบไหลเด้อไอ้กันไอ้ fry them first before I'm doing the frying the stuff. So I put a little bit oil, a little bit. I gonna flip them over. I'm gonna flip them over a little bit, let them brown. And after that, I'm gonna put in the tofu and the garlic and tofu. So I'm gonna put them one side. I don't want my shrimp to cook right, too well done. So I'm gonna do it like that. And I'm gonna put a little bit of my garlic in. So now I put my garlic in now. And I try to get ready for my, so my shrimp is I gonna take it out now. It's okay to take it out my shrimp. Alright, so now I already take it, removing the shrimp. So I'm gonna put in my this one in. But I want my garlic a little bit brown. I want my garlic brown. Okay, now I put this one in, tofu. I want to get the taste of tofu cooked a little bit. One of them I forgot to cut them. So I try to fry my tofu a little bit to get the taste of tofu and to getting salty inside. So everybody, if bong pon ngon khi nay nhom thuê chăng bong pon mơ tam ca thuê phật nhom chôn ca nhom mặt miên ở nhom ro pịa vậy giật khơi nhé nè bong pon. Anh em ơi, anh em thấy em làm gì anh em thấy nha. Sometimes em làm việc em nói chuyện em không nhớ nói chuyện ha anh em. แต่บองโอนหนึ่งอ๋อคือเนี่ยตู้ฟูยำมันจังไงเนี่ยยำดานี่แค่นะ
ខ្ញុំធ្វើតាំងតិចឲ្យវាក្តៅព្រោះឲ្យវាយកពីផ្សារមកឥឡូវខ្ញុំដាក់នេះហ្នឹងខ្ញុំដាក់អូយស្ទ័រសអឺ I gonna put a little bit oyster sauce and I want them to smell in a little bit ខ្ញុំឲ្យវាចង់ឲ្យវាធំក្លិន oyster sauce ផ្លែណាមុននឹងខ្ញុំដាក់ចូលលាយទាំងទឹកស៊ីវឥឡូវខ្ញុំដាក់ទឹកស៊ីវ is soy sauce ដេកដា and a little bit of fish sauce okayand mix them well and ខ្ញុំគិតថាដាក់ទឹកបន្តិចណាបងប្អូនហើយអំបិលខ្ញុំនៅសល់បន្តិចអំបិលឃើញហ៎ខ្ញុំនឹងដាក់វាចូលអូគេឡើងពីផុតកាមេរ៉ា down ខ្ញុំផុតកសហើយខ្ញុំនឹងដាក់ទឹកបន្តិចឯងមកងាស់វាបន្តិចព្រោះខ្ញុំចង់បានចូលជាតិណាស្រូវខ្ញុំនឹងផុតនឹង water ina little bit of water letting the tofu ឲ្យមានជាតិទៅចូលជាតិណាបងប្អូន so I put tofu in and with water a little bit let the water come in up and the tofu get the water in and I, like that is tastes really yummy so I make them until dry the water dry a little bit and I gonna put in the chai inពីបងប្អូនលោកគេឃើញមើលឆ្ងាញ់ហ៎ឃើញហ៎វាដល់វាអញ្ចឹងទៅឆ្ងាញ់ហ៎ព្រោះឯតូហ្វូវាចូលជាតិណាបងប្អូនចូលជាតិផ្អែមប្រៃនៅក្នុងហ្នឹងណាហើយជ្រំរបស់យើងក៏មានដាក់តូហ្វូដាក់ផ្អែមប្រៃនៅក្នុងហ្នឹងដែរតូហ្វូក៏ផ្អែមប្រៃវាចូលគ្នាណាឥឡូវហ្នឹងខ្ញុំនឹងចាក់នេះចូលខ្ញុំនឹងចាក់វាចូលហើយខ្ញុំនឹងដាក់តូហ្វូដាក់នេះផងខ្ញុំចូលឲ្យឆៃខ្ញុំចូលនេះឆៃ I gonna put my chai in I'll put my chai in the chai I don't want to cook too long I don't want to cook too long so I gonna be mix them and turn it off that's it done Ooh, still alive sorry guys sorry so I gonna put this one in togetherThat's it, because chai, they don't want to cook too long. Cook too long, it's gonna be taste no good. And after you turn them and make them mix together, and that's it, you turn it off, you're done. Because chai don't cook too long. Okay, that's it. So I'm gonna put a little bit of water, a little bit. To make a little bit of water in.Anyway, if you don't need to, you don't need to. Okay, now I turn it off now. I don't want to cook too long because otherwise my chai gonna be is no good. All right, see you on the table, everybody. Hoi hoi, tak pu hoi.
Bong pon oi, chan hoi, bong pon oi, mo nyam bai chum khnea chmuoy nang khnyom bong pon. Come on, let's go eat with me.Everybody, come on, eat with me. My food is done now. Yeah. My food is done. Come on, eat with me. That is my lunch. ងបងប្អូនទាំងអស់គ្នាញ៉ាំបាយមួយនឹងខ្ញុំមកอาหารថ្ងៃត្រង់បងប្អូនទាំងអស់គ្នា Come on let's eat with me my chai tofu shrimp fried tofu shrimp is done Come on let's enjoy lunch with me បងប្អូនទាំងអស់គ្នា